Thanks, Christy. Now, back here at home, a lot of us are wondering how safe are the high-rise buildings that are in our community. So here to help answer that is NBC2's Anissa Bohannon.
Yeah, Anissa, let's start with the inspection process for these high-rise buildings in Florida. What does that look like?
Well, Nate, Lisa, buildings like this one that you see behind me that are three stories and higher, that's Tarpon Landings condos there just a little ways away, they're inspected twice, before and after construction is finished. But those are all the inspections that the state requires new buildings to have. In Florida, there is no law that says high-rises must be inspected every year, but experts say routine maintenance is done on these buildings all the time. The residents living here at Tarpon Landings say that are the same height as the condo building in Surfside. Well, they say the recent construction of their building makes them feel safe.
The building that we live in, I feel, is very, very secure. We've been through one hurricane.
I'm not worried because I think where we are is very safe. It's not as old. It's only, I think, like about 12 years old.
There is routine maintenance that happens to all these buildings just to avoid having the steel being corroded.
Experts say you should report any damage you see to your building. You can find out where to find permit and inspection information for buildings in our area on our NBC2 News app. For now, I'm live here in Cape Coral, Anissa Bohannon, NBC2.